Nice counter, and another clothesline takes down Bate.
Change of fortunes in the match now with Dream on top.
What a back body drop! And Velveteen Dream could be closing in on winning the Worlds Collide Tournament and possibly getting his first taste of NXT, NXT UK, or WWE gold.
Don't get ahead of yourself, Vic. Tyler Bate caught the Velveteen Dream there. But Dream back on top. Oh, here we go.
Looking for that DDT. Nice counter by Bate. Super kick. Sinister connects. Dream going for the cover. Can he turn over Bate? Hooks the inside leg. Is it enough? And the big strong boy just kicks out at 2.5.
But Velveteen Dream with the advantage, gasping in now, going back to a top perch for the second time in this match. Has enough been taken out of Tyler Bate?
Oh, Velveteen Dream looking for that purple Rainmaker elbow drop. Can he hit it? Into the air, nobody there. Bate follows up, crucifix pin, shoulders down. Dream able to kick out at 2.
Bate was just lying in wait there off the top.
Oh,
rolling capo kick lands.
And Dream, whoa, rolling through.
Dream using the momentum to his advantage.
Dream with all the strength left. Dream driver, that's gotta be it. Cover to win the tournament. Again, Tyler Bate just kicks out at 2.
Missed the super kick.
Oh, and you saw, oh, there's another bang. And now it's Velveteen Dream. Double hook. Look at it, maybe he's looking for the Tyler Driver 97 reverse, shoulders down, and Velveteen Dream just kicks out. Where is Dream getting this from?